somewhere else.
Like where you want? I don't want to go to fucking Shenzhen.
But you really chose to go to Disneyland yesterday. Why can't we just do something different tomorrow?
And like you didn't have any fun at all. But you know what? By all means, go by yourself.
You said that we should do things together and now you want us to split.
I'm just saying that it's not practical to spend half the day traveling there and back. You can't just like spontaneously make plans and expect everyone to go with the flow.
Oh please, as if you give a damn about anyone else. Stop being so selfish.
I don't give a damn. I'm trying to make this trip more enjoyable and you of all people are making this so fucking difficult.
Guys, how about...
Not now! So what now?
It's Colin.
Well, you know, being a chibai.
Yeah, he went to shower at the perfect...
You know what? I'm gonna deal with this shit.
Fine, whatever! I'm not being unreasonable, right?
Sorry, Kylie. King.
Hey.
Tower.
Why?
Rashin.
Forgot me. Oh, where is it?
Okay, Rashin.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
It's not just me, right? I mean, she's being totally weird.
She's going overseas to study.
Huh? Since when?
She told me before the trip started. Something about her parents wanting her to... She was just looking for a good time to tell you.
So now I'm being the asshole. I think I should go find her.
No, I'll go. I haven't even showered yet.
But...
So you see, you should have just been honest with her, right?
I guess.
You really have to go overseas?
I guess.
Why don't you come here? Colin's thinking about it. King is thinking about it. I'm thinking about it. Can just all be together.
Me? In Hong Kong. I only know two Cantonese words. You and they.
Well, language.
I'm just sharing my Cantonese knowledge.
Right. How are you feeling?
I don't know. This whole thing's dumb anyway, because it's just been out of the
world. I told her about you studying overseas.
I thought I said I was going to handle that.
Yeah, but... It did look like you were handling it very well.
I don't even think you handled it at all.
So now what?
Maybe you should just go up to her and be honest with her.
Yeah, she knows anyway.
Let's just go. What now?
I don't know.
You're supposed to use a towel to dry yourself. What?
Walking. Don't you need to pee?
Not anymore.
Thank you.
Your best friend is the one who truly knows how weird you are. That is friendship. Understanding, not just agreements. Forgiveness, not just forgetting. Friendship means memories. Memories that last even if contact is lost. Friendship isn't one big thing. It's a million little things. It's all the things that you say to each other, but also so many things that are not said to each other. Friends are like the stars. You may not see them all the time, but they're always there.
That's just not right.
What the fuck kind of essay was that?
Wow, this shit goes on for like 15 more pages?
What?
No, Colin, please just maintain.
It's not even my essay. Ew, it's like something about the desire of wanting each other, something about the touch of friendship, and dancing around the line of what to do and what not to do.
Wow, that's quite fucked up.
Friendship is actually kind of fucked up.